Hello coach, a very
Hi.
happy new year.
Hi.
Welcome to the pre-match press conference ahead of our away game against Bengaluru FC. I have a few questions from the media which I'll ask one by one. The first question is from india.com. What are the new changes SC's Bengal will be looking forward to in the new year?
We just have to keep going. When we played against Hyderabad, I think it was a good match. As I'll be in charge for next 3 to 4 matches, I have got time to work 6 days, I think, to work with the boys. And the boys, they have worked hard. I'm really happy with that. They just have to continue and put that fight in tomorrow's match. So if they can work tomorrow, what we have been working for last 5 to 6 days, I think we should be able to get good results.
India.com has another question. Any injury concerns in the team?
Yes, we have three foreigners, one with suspension, one player. Antonio is out with suspension. Franio and Darren, they are recovering from the injury. Yes, we have, of course, that's something which not in our control. And Raju is still also recovering. A player like Jackie Chan, even he had a calf injury, he's coming back. But the players we have is good enough to fight.
OneIndia.com has the third question. How are you preparing for the job at hand?
Come again?
How are you preparing for the job at hand?
Yeah, I think it's a difficult one. The place where we are in, our East Bengal team, no one wants to be in this place. It's a difficult challenge, but for me, I feel that, you know, I take this challenge as a good challenge. This is a good time for us to show that we can do better. And I'm sure if we keep working hard and if we fight till the end, I'm sure we'll do better. But I accept this as a good challenge. It's a tough one, but we can.
The fourth question is from the Times of India. As a player, you have gone through lots of ups and downs. Keeping that in mind, can you relate SC East Bengal's current situation to any phase of your playing career where you and your team went through a similar crisis, but eventually managed to turn things around?
See, in my 19 years career, I have seen a lot of ups and downs. And for a player, it's normal. But like I said, no one wants to be in this position. And for that, each and every member of the team, support staff, and the players are working really hard to come out of this. And in life, we cannot run away from here. We just have to fight. We just have to work really hard, and we have to maintain our structure and shape. And I'm sure, like I said, we will be able to see a better results if we do work hard as a team. Not individually, but as a team.
The fifth question is from ISL Digital. As an Indian coach and with more number of Indian players in the team, do you think it's easier for you to guide the team?
I think for any coaches, foreign players or Indian players, be it a foreigner, be it an Indian, it should be normal. We should be able to guide them well. So there shouldn't be any problem at all.
The next couple of questions are from Uttar Bongo Sangwat. How difficult is it to boost the morale of the side? Would you look to restructure the side first or focus more on getting the elusive win?
Yeah, it's not easy at all. It's not easy at all when the players' morale are down. But then like last 6 days, I think like I'm really happy with the boys, the way, the work ethic that they have shown in every training, and no complaint on that. All I want is that put all the hard work in tomorrow's game. And you know, if they all work together, we will be able to see a good result. And in one day, I'm not going to change everything. Yeah, but it takes time. But all we have to is we have to stay together. We have to fight as a team.
Uttar Bongo Sangwat has one more question. Have you had a word with Mario Rivera?
No, I haven't had a word with Mario Rivera. Like I have been in charge for next 3 to 4 matches. So when I finish this, I'll be meeting him for sure.
The next two questions are from Ananda Bazar Patrika. After taking charge as the interim head coach, what are the changes you have looked at to make in regards to the team formation and the strategy?
Okay. Yeah, the worst match that we have played, I think it was North East. I didn't like the structure at all. Players, we could see that they have given up. So I don't want to see that again. But after that match against Hyderabad, I repeat, that was a good complete team fight. And we have to continue the same. So in last 6 days, it's not many days, but in last 6 days, what I was trying to do with the players was to have that better structure, safe while attacking and safe while defending, and there is no gap in the middle. And if you can continue doing that, yes, let's see in tomorrow's match, you know, if the player can put that fight into the game.
Your long-time colleague, obviously during your playing days, Sunil Chhetri, is yet to score this season. Is it an advantage for SC East Bengal that a player of his caliber is not in the best of his form?
There is no an advantage. We all know what Sunil Chhetri can do and what Sunil Chhetri have done in his career. So yes, it's not an advantage at all. And Sunil Chhetri can come out good in any given day or any given match. So we better be careful and we should respect for what he have done. So then it's not only Sunil Chhetri, it's a team game. So we should concentrate on what they are going to play. Yes, Sunil Chhetri is one of the best players and he have done well, but we should concentrate on the whole team.
The final three questions, of which the first two are from Khel now. This will be the first time you will be in charge of this team. How much are you looking forward to it, and will we see any changes to the team's playing style and formation?
Yeah, we will be able to see tomorrow what we have worked on. Like I said, we have worked on save while attacking and save while defending, and the structure that we have going up together, coming back together. There shouldn't be any gap. But then again, people will be able to see what changes we bring tomorrow.
The transfer window now being open, the club has been linked with several players. Which other positions you are looking at to bolster the existing squad?
Right now, we are only concentrating on what we have and how we can do better and how we can come out from this difficult situation with the players that we have. I'm really happy and confident that these same players that people are talking about, this player is bad, that player is bad, they are, for me, this player, and we coaches should take the responsibilities and give the players a free role to play. So I hope tomorrow, I'm really happy with the players, and I hope tomorrow they produce something great.
The final one is from EVP Live. Is there added pressure on you to perform with the side not doing that well?
It's not an added pressure. I think last year we have faced the same, and now it's time for the coaches to take responsibilities, and it's a challenge, tough challenge, but I like it, and I will keep fighting till the end. It's not only me, the team, the whole team has to fight, and the boys are ready.
Thanks for your time.
Thanks for that. Thank you.